In a world where danger lurks around every corner, where the boundary between civilization and wilderness is blurred. There is a terrifying sight that few have the opportunity to witness. These features are not only wild, but also frightening, turning them into nightmares that no one ever thought they would encounter. They are known for attacking when they feel threatened or when they realize that humans could be a potential food source. Prepare yourself for an epic journey as you witness the clash between civilization and nature in 20 horrifying moments of the wild. Animals wandering the streets, let's begin. This rare and terrifying scene, a savage beast prowling. A savage beast roaming through the dusty streets of a small village, but for the villagers, this has become a regular occurrence. These apex predators have been known to make themselves at home in this area, sometimes coming too close to humans. Living in these habitats may seem dangerous, but the villagers have learned to coexist with these animals, respecting them and taking measures to ensure safety. One of the major concerns is the lion's ability to steal livestock from the local herds. For the people, losing a cow or a goat can be a terrifying shock, but they understand that these animals are simply following their instincts. As a result, they have had to learn to live with this danger and take the best possible measures to protect their livestock.
Oh my
This video God. Captures a horrifying moment in the wild when many people pass by
you
on
can
the
see
road.
The entire, so many people there and the lion is standing there.
A majestic lioness slowly emerges from the nearby forest and confidently walks across the road. It can be extremely dangerous and deadly for both the lioness and humans when these muscular beasts roam the streets and come into direct contact with people. As powerful predators, they can pose a serious threat to humans if they feel threatened or cornered. Moreover, these big cats can become aggressive if they perceive their existence to be in danger. If their territory is invaded or if they consider humans or their livestock as potential prey. Oh my God! It's truly amazing how these big cats have become a part of urban life. They have learned to coexist with humans.
People are all behind.
Leopards are usually shy creatures
and
only active at night.
Yes.
They tend to avoid interactions with humans. Including the ferocious tiger, these fascinating creatures are renowned for their impressive hunting abilities and their ability to adapt to a variety of preferred prey, ranging from deer and monkeys to smaller animals like rabbits and rodents. However, not every hunting attempt is successful. In a surprising video, a leopard was spotted approaching a man playfully on the street, despite their reputation.